Yo, what's up everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. Today I really apologize to everyone, all the Ukrainians out there. Yeah, now I know he's Ukrainian. So yeah, I'm reacting to Kalush Orchestra again, Shtomber Womber. I don't know what that means, but yeah, let's just get right into the video. Smash the subscribe button and the like button and let's just get right into the video. Just checking if it has subs. Let's go. Okay, so I'm guessing that is this type of musician that mixes different style, I think. How many are there with? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Is it just beats or? I swear this was the same thing in word and the performance. Are they saying something? Are they actually saying saying sentences? Or are they just, I don't know. Okay, I don't understand what's going on. Are they actually, is that Ukrainian language, guys? Like, because I honestly don't understand. Sorry, did they use all these instruments in all of their performances, or? And guys, please tell me, what does Shtomber Womber? Is it just like a made up word, or does it actually mean something? Okay, the beat is actually cool though. So what's this song about? Is it like a freestyle or something? I don't understand. What's this guy wearing? Net? Fishnet. Okay, that's Kalush Orchestra. Definitely, I didn't enjoy this as much as I enjoyed their live performance on Ukraine Eurovision, I think. So yeah, guys, that's suggest more guys, because where they actually like rapped and sang something similar to the last performance. So yeah, until see next time, guys. Peace.